Without its starting quarterback, the Tigers will fall back on home field advantage during the upcoming Iron Bowl. The SEC announced today kickoff is set for 2:30 on Saturday, November 27th from Jordan-Hare Stadium. And this will be the 86th meeting in the series. The Tide took the W last year, beating the Tigers 42-13.